Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Okay, right here, I'm going to be using my concealer to prime my lid instead of using regular eyeshadow primer. Right here, I'm just going to be blending it out with my damped Real Techniques sponge. Okay, so right here I'm going to be using the Master Palette by Mario, and I'm just going to be putting that all over as my transition shade in the shade Isabel. Okay, so right here, I'm just on the outer corner. I'm going to be taking the shade Violetta by, again, the same palette. And then I'm just going to be blending that all over. And right here, I'm going to be taking that new shade, and I'm going to be applying that to the lid, and the palette is by Maybelline, and it's the nudes. Okay, so right here I'm going to be going in with my Marc Jacobs eyeliner, and I'm going to be using that to highlight and to also get the waterline. Okay, right here I'm just going to be taking my gel eyeliner and I'm just going to make a wing. Right here, I'm going to be using the Revlon Glitter, and I'm going to be using a smaller brush to go on top of the liner that we just created, and it's going to make that fancy yet glam, simple eyeliner look. Right here, I'm just going to be going in with my True Match foundation in the shade Suntan Beige. And I'm just be using my Real Techniques beauty sponge. And I'm just going to be blending it out. Okay, so while you're blending it all the way down to your face, also don't forget to get your neck because we don't want to be mismatching. Okay, so right here I'm just going to be curling my eyelashes, prepping them for falsies. But before that, I'm going to go in with my Wet n Wild contouring. But I'm going to just use it to bronze. I don't really go all that detailed with the contouring. So just tan up your face and get ready for the falsies. Okay, so I'm going to be using my Kiss adhesive. And then these lashes are in the shit style wisp. And oh my gosh, guys. I actually put my falsies on camera for you guys, and I never do that. And it was so hard. And for me, I don't know, I can't use a tweezer. A tweezer, I don't know. It's more hard for me to use a tweezer than to use my fingers. I don't know, but okay, and then right here, I'm just gonna go with the Push-Up Drama Mascara. And I'm gonna just be using it to blend my real lashes with my falsies. Okay, and now I'm gonna go back to my Master Palette by Mario, and I'm gonna be using the shade Violetta, and I'm gonna just be putting it under my lash line. And right here, I'm just gonna go with my Airspun Loose Face Powder, and I'm gonna just be using that to bake my face for maybe like 2 minutes, and then I'm gonna dust it off. And then while our faces are cooking, I'm gonna just be going with the mascara again, and I'm gonna be getting the bottom of my lash line. And then right here, since our faces are already set, I'm gonna just be dusting the powder off. Right here, I'm gonna be going in with my mini Kat Von D in the shade Bow and Arrow, and I'm gonna be putting that on my lips. And then I decided to add a gloss, so I'm gonna be going in with the Kylie in the shade So Cute Gloss. Okay, so right here, I'm gonna be applying my Milani in the shade Tea Rose blush to my cheeks. And right here, I'm gonna be going in with my Carly Bible palette, and I'm gonna be taking the highlighting shade that right there where my brush was on. And then I'm gonna apply that to the high points of my cheeks. And then I'm also gonna get my Cupid's bow, and I'm gonna be using it as a highlight to my brow bone as well. Okay guys, so this is the final look. It's a simple yet glam look.